How long have you been skating for?
I think it's coming up to about, I'd say, eight and a half years now, since I first started.
What keeps you still skating after so many years?
I think it's the progression of learning new tricks, the feeling of when you land something new is pretty exhilarating. I think it's like a community of just close friends which have all grown together over the past years. Everyone's just always pushing each other to do better. Everyone gets along well. It's a pretty chilled place to hang out. Coming to you loud and clear. Like the range, everyone's attention. I think it's the feeling of when you land something new in it, whether it's taking you a couple of days or weeks or months, it's that feeling of when you first land it, that first time feeling. I think it's pretty epic. I think everybody else gets it who skates. It's just quite a nice feeling of a feeling of accomplishment.
anyways.
To this day, yeah, hopefully I won't have anything worse. The only thing I've done worse was tore the ligaments under my kneecap about 3 years ago, but Cork 7's a nasty trick, man.
Will you be trying it again?
Doubt it.
Yeah, boy.